much better. Well, it's so good to be here with you all tonight and just share with each and every one of you here in this room. Students, thank you so much for coming out tonight and sharing that with us, that powerful message of God's love for each and every one of us. Tonight, what we're going to do, this is Mike Mishniak, and my name is Tim Kaiser. We do a ministry together at Oak Point, and it's our heart's desire. We relate, we try to definitely speak truth into students' life. We do a lot with student ministry within Oak Point Church, and it's an amazing place to be, you know, where you can just live out your faith, and you've got those people that are around you each and every day encouraging you to keep doing what you're doing and to keep living in love so that people see who Jesus is, not through a song that we sing, but the way we live our lives. But here tonight, we're going to share some worship with you, some songs that just talk about the love of God and how once we're found in Him, the Word of God tells us that there's nothing that will ever be able to take us from Him. No matter what it is, the Bible talks, it goes even further into saying, nor height nor depth, no power, whether in heaven or hell, will ever be able to take you from God's hand once you belong to Him. And so worship tonight, we just reflect on that truth and that promise that that Jesus has set before us.
Thank you. Our God is greater, our God is stronger, God, you are higher than any other. Our God is healer, awesome in power, our God, our God. Into the darkness, the sky. God. our God.